video, and today I haven't played Magic in a long time. It's been probably about a month, so I have really no idea how Kaldheim works, Kaldheim being the newest set that was released. So I just want to play around with some decks that I've incorporated some Kaldheim cards into and see how they do. I'm not going to be playing ranked. There's only 3 days left in the ranked thing. I haven't played a single game of ranked or Magic in a long time, so like I'm just going to let my rank decay a bunch, and I'll hop back into it next season, which starts in 3 days. But for now, we're just going to go kind of in the play queue and going to check out how this mono green aggro deck I made, how it plays. So I have like a mono green aggro deck. I have a bunch of other decks that I can play with. So we're just going to kind of play around with a few of them. We'll play a few games, see how it goes. It's not bad, it's not great, but wow, another freaking Lovestruck Beast. Jeskai. I'm assuming Jeskai control, which it's a tough look. So we can counter this. We get three more damage in. That's fine. So he's probably drawn into something good by now, I would hope. To start drawing lands, so we can start getting other things out there. Okay, so that was a mistake on his part. Said here. Not drawing lands is gonna hurt us. That's fine. I don't want to overcommit. I'll raise. I'll put another swarm shambler out there, I guess. So he only has 7 mana out, so I don't think he can get there. Okay, so he can get Ugin. Oh, right, because Goldspan Dragon increases. Okay. So this game's over. So this isn't a very good matchup for us. Gargaroth is going to be better than Vorinclex. Can block a Goldspan Dragon. I think we just have to play faster. And if we want to play faster, we won't need ooze. too. But it's one of few turn one plays that we have. It's going to be pretty tough for us. Two lands. We'll try it. I don't think that this is going to be very good. Something. It's fine. I expected as much. So if we draw a land, we can get our great edge out, and that would be amazing. If he wants to get rid of the 1/1, that's fine. As long as we have the Lovestruck Beast. Shit. Come on, give me a land. That's a land. Extra counters, which is good. Okay. We need more lands. I think we need more lands in this deck. We'll see. This isn't a bad hand. We need the Great Henge would be perfect. The Great Henge instead of Primal Might would have been perfect, but focus on. Yeah. I don't mind that at all. Hopefully he focuses on the Lovestruck Beast, trying to prevent us from playing the Great Henge. Resolve, because if I resolve a Great Henge, you're done for. That's a good boy. Okay. Get the counters out of his hand. Make him focus on something else. Is here on the beast. That's actually good for us. He gains two instead. Let's put a gem razor on the field. I knew he had a counter. This kid's not very smart. So that gold could get him the Ugin. That's what it all depends on. Does he have Ugin in his hand? It's really slow rolling. I actually think Voren Clex is kind of better here. Yeah, let's give this a shot. Kid was too focused on the love-struck beasts. I made him, like, that was perfect, because, like, the first game I made him scared of the love-struck beast because I was able to get the great henge out. So he kind of, like, overcommitted to getting rid of them or focusing on them. This is interesting. Jesus Christ. What is it with everybody playing these colors? I don't need that. I do need this. Whatever. Let's see what you're playing with. Jesus. Cast the Bone Crusher Giant. Oh my god, all four Maze Mind Tomes in the top, Jesus. having four Maze Mind Tomes in the early game wasn't really prime. Jesus. This game's over. What are you gonna do? No such thing as fair magic anymore. Where are... Jesus Christ. Seems to be everywhere. Also, these like tempo decks, like blue and red, seem to have gotten very powerful since last I played. See if we can get something that's not that. That's not tempo or control or flyers. I was hoping he'd be like mono red aggro because we'd be fairly well matched up against that, but. Even those have Goldspan Dragon in them nowadays. Scry for something else, though. That's fine. Let's see what our opponent is playing. My tone. More land. Interesting. Is it really worth killing a 2/2 that drew me a card? Come on, leave it there. You know you want to. Our own Maze Mind Tome. See what he's got. Nothing. It'll enter the battlefield tapped anyway. Let's get Guru cooking. Start attacking him down here. On his end step, we'll probably draw a card so he can't make us discard anything. I should just put death touch counters on them. That would have been so much nicer. Binding of the old gods will do. So she's gonna be a problem. See what he's got. If anything. guess this is a very rude deck. Lantern actually might not be a bad idea. Necromancer actually would be really good to get rid of Turgrid. That seems to be his big combo. Discard decks are annoying, usually pretty bad, although Turgrid is a pretty good upgrade. I really love this hand, but I need more lands. I messed up. It's not the card you wanted to get rid of. I'll take that. To be honest, I wanted a black land, but we'll take this just as well. What are you even holding priority for, man? Come on. Use the Maze Mind Tome or don't. Let's go, man. Come on. Necromancer. Goodbye. I forgot about that chapter. We can get two lands in a row. We can get Foreign Clex and then Garouk out. Nope, I need untapped lands. It's not an untapped land. Too slow. so long ago. Let's see if he has four cards to make something happen and a lot of mana. He can pump up the crawling barons to kill the Garouk. See if that's what he does. Turgrid. Oh my god. And I get two free scries to see if I can kill her. Come on. See what he's got. You got. Fuck. Son of a bitch. this kid is not playing the way I would be playing this deck if I was him, but I'm not playing his deck, so. Crawling barons. Ay. That was no. This card better win him the game. What did he keep? You kept the land on top. What is you doing? I don't know. This kid is not playing well. resources. His deck is super rude, so punishing him. Make better choices. Anybody who like discard decks are just the worst, dude. She's really great in those kinds of decks, but I still don't think they're competitive. Okay, so, well, that's our visit to Kaldheim for now. I still haven't found a deck that I'm in love with yet, something that'll, like, bring me back to the game, that'll, like, make me enjoy it the way I have. If anybody has any ideas or deck lists that they've really been enjoying, shoot them over, let me know. But, like, I don't know. I'm just not seeing anything that's, like, super fun, you know? So, I don't know. I'm gonna have to keep digging and looking for some sort of list that'll be, like, really cool and fun to play, but so far I'm kind of meh on it. We'll see. But, thanks everybody for watching. We'll catch you in the next one.